Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming tonight to hear your student perform. These kids have worked really hard, and we're so proud of what they're doing. So our first group that we're going to have is the junior high choir, and then we'll have the high school choir. So I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance for tonight. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, we conclude our performance with a song that reminds us of those brave people during the 9/11 tragedy. The song is entitled "We Remember," arranged by Matt Huff and John Jacobson. Thank you.
Did you enjoy the junior high choir? Can you give them a hand? Well, the kids aren't expecting this, so it's kind of a little bit of a surprise for them. We want to, with the help of a friend of mine, this gentleman has helped us out a lot, not only with the band, but also with the choir. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you, this is Mr. Andrew Cora. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to recognize a few of the kids here on stage that have just done an outstanding job at just helping me out, kind of leading their groups and just, you know, really being proactive and helping out. And so we'd like to recognize them for this evening. So the first student that we'd like to recognize is one of our section leaders in the soprano. And this person has done a great job in leading the group. And I'd like to recognize Alexis Chanson. The next student that we have is also a section leader, and so she's also done a great job in helping out with the group and trying to get them ready for the concert, singing different parts and everything like this. And so the next student that we'd like to recognize is Angela Ricky. Another student who also has done a lot of stuff to help out with rehearsals and using the computer to help us with the sound and everything like that, and she's just been a great help for us, and also to the altos, and I'd like to recognize tonight Alexis Whitehurst. So if you give us a few minutes, we're going to have the high school choir come in, so high school, go ahead and come on up the steps here.
Thank you.
next student that we're going to recognize is also in charge of a section. A little bit smaller section, but they've done really well in trying to get things going as far as the music and everything. And the next student I'd like to recognize, and I'm probably going to mess up her last name really bad, but this goes to Rayanne Katchke. Now, you may be wondering, why is this old skinny guy with no hair, and this guy who's got hair, and why we're up there singing? Matthew is our tenor, and we have some other guys that will be joining us, but unfortunately, Matthew Long has been sick. We think he has strep throat, so we hope he feels better. But he is also one of our student leaders, and so we have a certificate for Matthew Long as one of our leaders. Recognitions that I'd like to give for tonight. Again, these two folks have no idea what's going on. I like surprises, especially for good ones. This is my second year, starting here with Triton, and I had this wonderful person come up to me and offer her service that she's been doing for many, many years here at Triton, and I tell you, it's been a blessing to have her here to really help me with the music, especially when it comes to piano playing. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to recognize Mrs. Christina. And again, it's always nice to have help, no matter who it's from. And this gentleman right next to me, Andrew, has done a great job coming in on this very busy schedule and just really coming in, not only working with the band, but he's also has a lot of great talent with singing and acting and all this stuff. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to give Andrew the outstanding vocal production. Sing and perform. It's really a pleasure to do that. Can't wait to do the winter concert. We have some really great music coming your way. So thanks again for coming out tonight. And I hope you drive safely. We'll see you again next time. Thank you.
Thank you.